How many of you get to eat that dessert next week? I won't get to eat my Aunt Joan's apple pie. She lives in Boston and she's not coming to visit. I'm not going to visit her. But my Aunt Joan makes apple pie at Thanksgiving, and that's my favorite food, my favorite memory, Aunt Joan making apple pie. One year, I was about your age, I was about 8 or 9, I was at my Aunt Joan's house in Boston at Thanksgiving. I said, Aunt Joan, it's Thanksgiving. She said, I know, I'm cooking the meal. I said, I know, Aunt Joan, I can't wait for your apple pie. She said, I'm not making apple pie. Aunt Joan, please, can you make apple pie? She said, no, I don't have the time to make the apple pie. So I made something else that I think you're really gonna like. I really love your apple pie, Aunt Joan. No, I've got some mud pie. And she took it out of the fridge and she put it on the table. And it looks like a big pie of mud. I said, ew, a Joan, mud pie. It looks just like mud. Why would you get mud? She says, it's not mud. And some of you already figured it out. What was it? She said, it is Oreo cookies smashed up, mixed with Hershey's chocolate syrup. It looks just like mud, and it tastes delicious. I said, really, Aunt Joan? I smelled it. All that chocolate. Ah, Aunt Joan. I reached forward to take a little taste. And pow! Aunt Joan, she said, it's for tomorrow. I said, okay. She put it back into the fridge. She went to the oven. She started cooking. Very quietly opened the fridge. Her back was to me. She couldn't see me. Very carefully. Pow! She said, not until tomorrow. Okay, Aunt Joan. Shut the door. And then she said, oh honey, I have to go all the way to the other side of the house to get something. No getting that pie. Okay, Aunt Joan. I heard her footsteps going click. She was way on the other side of the house. There was nobody in the kitchen. Anyway, that's a small little dessert story for my Aunt Joan. Thank you for listening. I want to thank your wonderful librarian, Mrs. Spector, and all the teachers. This wonderful welcome that I received from whoever the artists were that did this. Come back tonight. Hopefully I'll see you tonight. Thank you very much.